My name is Hawa Ware Johnson, and this is
Tike Ewela from the Kindergarten Department.
I am the principal here at Cuttington Campus School, and the reason we are doing this fundraiser is because, as you will see, this school needs a lot of help. This used to be a very prestigious school before the war that took place in 1990 in Liberia. And now it is in a very dilapidated state, and we are trying to raise money to make this classroom child-friendly again. So I hope that with your help, we can make this happen. Thank you.
Come inside, you are welcome.
Thank you. Well, come and rest.
The resting place.
Where would some of that happen?
This is the bathroom. The restroom.
Okay, because of the problem, the situation over there, we decided to bring them there for them to be here. Because that place is not conducive for the children to learn. The learning atmosphere is not good for us to be over there. That, if someone would decide to be a blessing to these kids, and then to develop those areas that need to be fixed, we'll be very grateful, we'll be very happy for that, so that these children will learn in a good atmosphere.
If the venues were renovated, it would motivate all our children to come in.
As the head for the kindergarten department, we are appealing to you all there to help us renovate our building so that our children can be able to have a conducive area for their learning.
I'm going to come.